Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 48. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 48. We have ay minus 3 in parentheses times 2y plus m in parentheses. So if we multiply this out, I'm going to multiply ay times 2y. So there's no number written in the ay. You can assume it's a 1. So for my numbers, 1 times 2 is 2. A times, there's no a in the 2y, so the a can stay. But then y times y is y to the second. So that takes care of ay times 2y. Next, ay times m. So it's a positive times a positive, so I'll plus amy. That's ay times m. Again, conventionally you put them in alphabetical order. A first, then m, then y. Next, negative 3 times 2y. So negative 3 times 2 is minus 6. There's no y with a negative 3, so this y just from the 2 just comes in. And finally, negative 3 times positive m is minus 3m. Now at this point, typically we combine whatever we can combine. Nothing really combines. If you look at the variables and their exponents, I have an ay squared in the first piece, no other ay squares. The next piece, amy, all first power, no other amy. The next piece, just y to the first power, no other just y to the first power. There is a y here, but it's with some other variable, so it doesn't match. And similar here, there's an m. There are no other just plain old m to the first powers by themselves. There is an m in the amy piece, but there's an a and a y also. There are other variables. So nothing combines. That's as simple as it'll get. Now, if I check my options, it is a perfect match for option A. Now, again, if you're not paying attention and you go fast, option A and option B, D rather, looks identical. You have minus 3m, minus 3m, minus 6y, minus 6y. AMY looks like Amy. Here's Amy again. What's the difference? The difference is the 2ay second power, 2ay first power. You got to really pay attention. So A looks like it matches and D also looks like it matches, but in reality it's only option A that's a match for this one. So the answer for this problem is A.